Tonight calls for change after a 13-year-old girl was shot and killed at a Hickory Hill apartment complex.
It's stupid, it's ignorant, and it's crazy.
It also has become Memphis's reality. This year, at least 8 children have been murdered, according to police.
I was trying to find the name of this victim, and in doing my search on Google, I was only able to find about 2 news stories. So I went to YouTube to see what I could find, and this is what I found. A lot of 13-year-old girls getting shot, and a lot of them having one thing in common, is that they come from our community. It's disturbing. And like the guy said at the beginning of the video, it's a shame. I can't remember how he said it, but it's a shame. It's disgusting, it's terrible. And it should be more outrage. And I don't understand why it isn't. Say her name, 13-year-old girl. Say her name.
This police have not said why the teen was targeted, but it's a 4 males were seen running away from the complex shortly after the shooting. It's a sight that doesn't sit right with community activist Stevie Moore.
We downtown holler about Black Lives Matter, but don't our children lives matter? I say to them, come on, don't our children lives matter? It's not by accident our children are getting shot. It's by plan.
Last year, LeBonner Children's Hospital treated a record number of patients for gunshot wounds. With Memphis at 56 murders for the year, many just want to know, what's it going to take for the violence to end?
Respect goes a long way, and that's what's missing that in life, respect. And they have no respect at all. And it's killing us. Look at me, I'm in tears. I don't like that because the simple fact it hurt me.
Tears, as a father thinks about the possibility of losing his 21-year-old daughter to gun violence.
I love her to death, but I swear to God, if anything was to happen to her, I don't even know what the hell I would do or how I would respond to that, because the police couldn't tell me I can't do nothing.